Every night and every morning, the officers of the MPD stepped into a city full of strangers. Our job was to find the criminals before they found the criminals. Some called it aggressive, I prefer to call it proactive. Men and women.
Hey, we got a guy down over here!
Not good.
Nick, want a good laugh? Check out Dawes's memoir.
Got a guy down over here.
What now?
We've got a problem.
Okay, I'll stay here.
This guy's probably still around.
I'm going to go check it out.
Be on the lookout, we got a guy down.
Check over there.
One of our guys got taken out.
Hey, what? Get out of there!
Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Kai, elevator's unlocked.
July, huh?
Think Dawes knows we're coming?
Maybe, but not how we're coming.
Go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way.
Thank you.
Ugh.
Tyson said he was in the corner office, right?
Hey, come on, come on.
Here, Boomer packed you a lunch.
Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed a place in probably 8 days.
Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Get upstairs.
Now comes the fun part.
Dawes relies on that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
All clear. You two Aquanauts can blow the charges anytime.
10-4.
Here it is.
Put your mask on.
You sure about this?
Hey. If we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in L.A., you told me to trust you, and I did.
Look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
Yeah, but we better let Tyson in.
Let's hurry. Someone's bound to call 911 about the explosion.
Doubt it. Dawes wouldn't want any cops around here. I'll find something to open the doors.
Anytime.
I bet that touch screen opens the door.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see your boat still alive.